Welcome to this tutorial, how to hard reset Apple MacBook A1181. In my previous video, I explained how to access the recovery mode screen. This is the recovery mode screen. When you're on the screen, you type in mount, M-O-U-N-T, space, dash, space, U-W, space, / enter. The next screen, you enter RM space / space VAR space / space DB space / dot Apple setup done APPLESETUPDONE done. Then you enter. The next, now you enter shutdown, 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 space, dash, and H, space, now, 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 then you enter. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Thank you.